All right, so here we're asked to solve a rational equation, 2x plus 1 over x plus 1 equals 2x over x plus 3. Let's begin by first noting the restrictions. In this case, x can't be negative 1, it makes the denominator 0, and x can't be negative 3. Okay, so with that, we'll go ahead and begin by cross-multiplying. All right, doing that effectively clears the fraction and leaves us with a quadratic where we can solve that like normal. Let's distribute these. Okay, now, combining like terms, simplifying, we have 2x plus 2x plus 2x plus 7x plus 3. Now, when I subtract 2x squared on both sides, notice it's the same on both sides there, and it just adds to 0, leaving 2x plus 7x plus 3. Subtracting 7x, we get negative 5x equals 3. And then dividing by negative 5, we have x equals negative 3/5. Now, we want to check to make sure that's not in the list of restrictions. It's not, so that answer should solve the original. And so there we go. We solved the rational equation in a short.